My grandparents were amazing people, or are amazing people. My grandfather's still here. Marcia and Charlie Brooks. They owned the Montgomery store here on Main Street back in the 80s. I would go in there, my mom would drop me off when she would go to work, and my playhouse was all the big, huge refrigerator boxes and dishwashing machine boxes and the stove boxes. My grandfather would build like these great big huge like houses out of them for me, and I had this whole playhouse in their back room in front of the storeroom, outside the storeroom, and literally got to play in like this world, and it was like the neatest thing. And I can remember, you know, being there even as a little kid, watching my grandmother do sales and talk to husband and convince husband to buy wife said refrigerator and so on and so forth. And you know, back in the 80s, it was just one of those things that like, you didn't quite realize what you were seeing. And then as the adult looking back on it, you're like, so that's how she did it. And so it was really kind of a fun, you know, thing to do. And my grandmother was so involved in the community itself. And she did a lot of catering for a lot of local businesses, especially during Christmas time. She did a lot of Christmas parties, and she would cater those events and do a lot of weddings here in town. She made a lot of wedding cakes. She was a very outgoing person, and I think that's where I get a lot of my personality as far as like being able to talk to people. Whether you watched her working with like a bride and groom who are on the fence of a certain type of cake or a certain type of display setup, you could just see how well she would work the two of them, to her working in this sales room, to just working the people that would walk in, and you could just see how friendly she was, and you didn't quite realize that she was trying to sell you a brand new model or an upgraded model at the time when you just came in to walk, and the next thing you know, you're just kind of walking out with a new product. And so, you know, I got that love and that passion for things like that from her. So she was a full-time nurse, a registered nurse. She went to nursing school. Matter of fact, when she went into nursing school, my grandfather went into the Navy back in the 50s. And so they were separated for a very long time. One of the greatest love stories that I ever got to witness myself personally. They still have a box with all the letters that they wrote back and forth to each other. It's unbelievable. And you know, my grandmother would tell me stories about how she would be like in her room in her bunk at school, and the nurse would come in and check to make sure that like all the lights were off and all the girls were asleep, and my grandmother would shut her light off really quick while she was sitting there writing my grandfather a quick little I love you note. And when he got back from overseas, he had all the letters that she had wrote him, and of course she had saved all the letters that he had wrote her, and they just put them together and put them in a box, and it's still sitting there. And just to be able to go through them sometimes, it's like you just get to see that like beautiful and amazing love life. And you know, it was really funny when she passed away. It was one of the more difficult situations, but at the same time, I got to realize that I wouldn't have had it any other way, because I got to witness the most amazing love story in my life. And they brought me up in an amazing town and a very strong community type town. And it was amazing to see how the community can just absolutely come together in times of strength and in times of need, and in joy and in celebration as well. And I think that with me coming back here and being able to see all of that, still that heart and that soul is still here, even though everything else has flourished and everything else is around it, that's what's beautiful to me. And that's what's amazing to me.